Hello, and welcome back to NSUSpartans.com. 74-68, your final score here at Joe Eccles Hall, Norfolk State University, victorious over the midshipmen of the U.S. Naval Academy. Ross Gordon joined by Pendarvis Williams. Tonight, Penny, 21 points, 7 of 10 from the floor, 4 of 7 from downtown, 3 of 4 from the free throw line. First of all, Penny, let's talk about this game in its entirety. First of all, we hadn't been playing that well finishing ball games as the season has gone along. Did a good job of getting out early on this Naval Academy team.
Yeah, we're a little bit fired up, being that we haven't had that many home games this year. We've been on the road. It's no place like home, so it was really good to play at home. In the first half, we were able to hit knockdown shots and get momentum and get stops on defense. And then the second half, the completely opposite happened. We weren't hitting shots, we were struggling to score, and we weren't getting stops, and that's how they ended up getting back in the game.
Yeah, 9 3-pointers in the first half. You started to get going in the first half. Talk a little about being back at home, especially after the way we lost the contest against Ball State. I know you wanted to get back in and start early.
Oh, yeah, losing at the buzzer beater by a dunk was a heartbreaker for us, and that was the game that we thought we should have had, but, I mean, got away from us, and we wanted to come in here today, play hard, and get a win.
Talk a bit about your first half. Shot the ball very well tonight, especially from deep. Talk a little about your looks that you were getting.
Oh, in the first half, I just was – they were playing zone on us, and they have smaller guards, so I just was stepping right into it and able to knock down my shots.
In the second half, we played well for most of the half, but one of the most impressive shooting sprees I've ever seen in a half by a guy who nobody thought would even play. Kevin Alter had 18 points. He was 6 of 10 from downtown. I know you were like, yo, this game can't go any longer because this guy might keep it going.
Right. I don't even think he played in the first half.
He didn't.
At all. And then he came in the second half, and he got hot, and they started getting momentum. And he almost gave a game up, but luckily we were able to finish it out.
Talk a little bit down the stretch. Hit a couple big free throws to give the Spartans the distance that you needed to get away with the victory. Talk a little bit about those free throws shooting over 90% for the year.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I wasn't getting to the ball at first. So, the coaches always yell at me when I don't get to the ball because I'm one of the better free throw shooters on the team. So I had to go to the ball and close the game out.
What does this mean for you guys going into conference play now? Because coming up next, UMBS and then Howard on next Monday. What does this mean for you guys to get this victory and move on as the season goes along?
Well, we wanted this victory because we lost 5 games straight. So we wanted to end that streak. And now we just want to go into the MEAC and try to get a good seed for the tournament so we can try to defend our championship.
Get a week off, get a chance to rest the bones a little bit. What are going to be some of the things you think you work on as a team?
Oh, man, we always focus on rebounding. I mean, last couple games we were bad on 3-point defense, so definitely focus on that. Better defensive rotations, communicating on defense, and executing at the end of the games, because that's been one of our problems.
Huge atmosphere tonight. I had to love the fact that the crowd was into every shot, and it seemed like our fans were going at it, and the Navy fans were in it as well.
Yeah, Navy had a nice crowd. We had a nice crowd as well. So it was really good for us.
The final score tonight, 74-68. Our Spartan partners Postgame player of the game is Pendarvis Williams. 21 points, 7 of 10 from the floor, 4 of 7 from downtown, 3 of 4 from the free throw line. Had 4 rebounds and 3 steals tonight. Congratulations on being named the Spartan partners Postgame player of the game. That's Pendarvis Williams. I'm Ross Gordon. Your final score, 74-68. The Spartans victorious over the U.S. Naval Academy. We'll see you on Saturday as the Spartans take on the University of Maryland Eastern Shore up in Princess Anne, Maryland. You're watching NSUSpartans.com.